So true, so true. And this is why if you have state insurance, you have to sign that 30-day form, because it used to be common practice, probably still is, for people to sterilize whoever they wanted, poor woman, black woman, mainly those two. So that's why that state form exists, to put in protections. But yeah, so I have a lot of thoughts and a lot of feelings surrounding sterilization and everything that has to do with it. But yeah, it's a very complex issue.